is a Ruger 10/22 shooting at Dr. Pepper cans with a 25 round clip on semi-automatic. Actually blew up and landed behind the camera. There's a piece. This one here got hit a few times. And this one here got her pretty good too. Ruger 10/22.